After you select the barrier, slide the sensor into the barrier. Make sure that the barrier slides all the way down on the sensor. If necessary, use your thumbs and forefingers to push the sensor to the end of the barrier.